India is seeing one of the largest renewable energy revolutions in recent years, going from a country dependent on oil and coal to slowly relying on wind, solar, and other green sources of energy. According to a report done by IBEF, India's installed renewable energy capacity grew from 45.9 gigawatts in 2016 to over 151 gigawatts in 2021, which means that the green energy of the country has tripled in just the last few years. Moreover, India's transition is going to further increase as the government is targeting a capacity of over 500 gigawatts by 2030. Which is the world's largest expansion plan into the renewable sector. And for those of you who don't know how big 1 gigawatt is, well, just 1 gigawatt of clean energy is over 3.1 million average solar panels, or for normal power usage, is enough to turn on 110 million LEDs. So, India's rising renewable energy sector is being led by the call to action by climate change, but also because renewable energy is becoming a cheaper source of energy. Solar has the best momentum as its cost fell by over 82% over the last 10 years. Hence why India is also aiming to have its biggest break into the photovoltaic solar systems. It is known today that the nation has some of the world's largest solar farms around the world. India has what is known as the Ultra Mega Solar Power Projects due to the sheer size and volume of these initiatives. Furthermore, India's largest solar park, which is also known as the world's largest, is a 2,255-megawatt station known as the Badla Solar Park, and it spans an area of over 5,700 hectares. So how did India revolutionize its green energy sector? And can it be the world's renewable energy hub? Before we move on, don't forget to leave us a like and subscribe for more. There are several forces driving the Indian renewable sector, but according to the IBEF, there are three important activities happening in this sector. The first is the government-led initiative. This is because of the ambitious targets set by the government of India. While being too ambitious may only sound good on paper, it is in fact a growth driver that is taking place, considering the huge constructions for the solar park. The second is the increasing investment in this sector. According to the Renewable Energy Country Attractive Index 2020, India ranked the 7th best nation to invest in for these green initiatives. Moreover, India actually became the second largest issuer of green bonds amongst the developing world. These and others are making India an attractive investment destination for clean energy. Today, there are numerous institutions and governments that have been taking part in this. And lastly, India has a massive population and is a rapidly growing economy. This means that the overall energy use of the nation is rising, and with the current trend of renewable energy becoming cheaper, it is imperative that India's government take every step in order to accommodate the growing society. These three are leading India as a global powerhouse for renewable energy, and Indians can see this happening in their very lives, with energy prices leading the way as it is expected to go down as renewable costs fall further. There is also a growing number of solar cities around the country, which are contributing to greener urbanization. And finally, we are seeing the massive uptick for these ultra-mega solar parks and the entire solar industry. So far, we have seen the green revolution of India doing quite great. However, today, it is still surrounded by non-renewables. This is because India is rising too fast, and renewables are not fully equipped to cater to the ongoing change in society. So the country, as it is today, is still going to heavily rely on coal and other non-renewable energy. According to the CSIS, India's CO2 emissions are growing fast and are on track to surpass the United States within a decade. This is led by its current usage trend of coal usage, which still dominates the entire market. On the other hand, there are also challenges for South Asia's largest economy. These range from high initial costs to the need for further research and development of these solar panels or wind turbines. There is even a need for social acceptance of renewable energy. This can mean that some Indians have still not recognized the need for a cleaner world, or it could also mean that there may be bottlenecks within the job sector as there are not that many people studying in the field. Regardless, these will eventually be met, and India can become a center for the next clean world.